Gwen, are you okay?
I'll be fine, thanks. Get me to the quarantine area. I can help you save the other scientists from there.
These robots look like they want to eat me for lunch.
They've been programmed to defend us against cross species, which I guess you technically are. So, yeah, watch out, Pete.
Seek and destroy. Cross species detected.
Ready for this? Hey, Gwen. I'm a light packer. Time to get out of here. Someone who can help.
Be careful, Pete. Dr. Smythe is programming his robots to capture all cross species. That may include you.
Whoa! What is that? Hey, come back! I'm pretty sure he's talking to you, right? This is not good! Thank you.
Let's dance, Spider Boy.
Something you tells me you guys aren't interested in an orderly debate.
Oh yeah!
Peter, wait. What are these things?
Oh yeah, I was working on those before everything went to... What's that? Another antenna? Sweet. Find the last one.
I'll go over there. I want to take a picture.
Not without your camera. Not too close, not too far. Needs to be just right.
What are you doing? Waiting for it to smile?
I'm sending these to the Whitney.
You know what? The more proof of Oscorp's involvement I could get, the better. The second you see one of those logos, snap some shots and send them my way.
Sure. No problemo.
We're really gonna nail these guys.